A story. Has a look and has a go. Krikovia! Villarreal have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Cruising. Grin. De Bruyne. Felipe Anderson. And steaming forward. Belts one. Rich Schneider tries a through ball. Oh, it's Morata. Oh, it's Morata. Now the pass. Kukurin! Oh, the ball's come loose. Churchy. De Bruyne. It's Morata! Jesus Gámez goes wide. Klaassen. Klaassen plays the crossing. This could fall anywhere. The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Played out to the right. Jesus Gámez pumps it into the area. Crunching tackle. Can he find a finish now? He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Now it's Austin. Looks to slip it through. Come flying in.
Roberto Pereira can't hurt you with his back to goal. I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So
the fans, how would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
I think when we look back at that, the early goal proved so decisive.